Welcome to 16 WAPT Live at 5. Our lead story, one man's dead and 8 are arrested after a gas station murder.
He was gunned down at a BP on Interstate 55 in Holmes County. 16 WAPT's Andrew Kinsey talked to the sheriff, who calls it gang retaliation.
These children don't know, once you shoot somebody or kill somebody, they're not coming back to life like those people on TV.
Orange evidence markers scattered across the BP parking lot on Highway 17. This is the murder scene after Holmes County deputies say a gunman fired more than a dozen shots.
They just were shooting. They shot up and they shot him up here.
Detectives say 21-year-old Katera Allen had only stopped to fuel up at the gas station Sunday.
When he came out, he was flagged down by a young lady. And while she was talking to him, he exited his vehicle talking to her.
Investigators say that woman moved out of the way. And that's when they say James Carter opened fire.
And the young man came up with a assault weapon and just started firing and hitting
him. Witnesses say after the shooting, Carter jumped in a car and sped south on Interstate 55.
Sheriff Marcher says Carter and his two passengers came here to this hotel off Interstate 55 in Jackson, where they met up with 5 other men. The sheriff tells me he believes they were inside trying to get their stories straight. But he says it was too late for that because the U.S. Marshals were already hot on their trail.
This time we have 8 people in jail and plan on charging with accessory after facts of murder.
The sheriff says the same group may be connected to another murder back in December. Sheriff March says the victim was part of a gang from Pickens and the alleged shooter part of a rival group from Vaughn.
So this is more than likely gang related.
Oh yeah, I think it's gang related. I think no. If they had to bust it by, I think it game related.
That took something away from a lot of people, man. You know what I'm saying? That's somebody's little brother, somebody's son.
Dwayne Jones calls the shooting senseless. Now he wants the shooters held accountable.
Took a life, you know, now. They got to deal with them consequences and the repercussions, you know what I'm saying?
In Holmes County, Andrew Kinsey, 16 WAPT News.